Jr. Focus Winner. Today's second message is, God provides for all our needs, not all our wants. Philippians 4:19, and this same God who takes care of me will supply all your needs from his glorious riches, which are given to us in Christ Jesus. Again, today's second message is, God provides for all our needs, not all our wants. So many people get it twisted. They pray to God, I want this, I want that, God, I want this, God. God, I want. But what God promises is to provide and supply all your needs, not your wants. You may want a Mercedes-Benz convertible, but you may only need a Toyota Corolla. Guys, you may want a supermodel for a wife, but you may only need a woman that supports you during the good and the bad times, that loves you no matter what. Ladies, you may want a millionaire for a husband, but you may only need a husband that takes care of you, that wipes away your tears during the trying times of your life, that protects you and provides for you. Do you get the difference? There's wants, but they don't always sync up with needs. And God has promised to take care of all your needs. So don't get it twisted. Don't always expect to get what you want. But if you love God, do his commandments, search for a relationship with God, he has promised to give you all of your needs. And here's the kicker. God is full of so much unfailing love that after a period of testing, he loves you so much, he's so full of grace, he's so full of mercy, that he will give you some of what you want. So build your relationship with God and know that he promises to take care of all your needs.